Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Today I'm going to show you how to do a basket weave. Not just any basket weave. Sometimes you want to add some color to it, but you don't want it to be staggered and up, up, up type pattern where you use two different colors or four different colors or six different colors when you're doing a basket weave and it just looks like checker patterns of different colors going everywhere. So we're actually going to, I'm going to show you how to actually do a pattern method. Where it starts here and it goes over here, and then as you continue on, then it can move. So it starts here, goes here, and then you can continue on, make it bigger. These are 260s. This is the rose gold and the they're Batellitex. So we got the rosewood the rosewood, and then we've got the maroon. The Batellitex maroon. Thank you. Now here's your second type of basket weave that can help you guys do some great stuff for your Valentine's or your Mother's Day or anytime you're making beautiful baskets. I hope you have a great time. Thanks for watching. Please support, please subscribe, and if you have any suggestions or questions, as always, I'm available. You guys have a great day. And practice, because I like to hear the word practice, because it's going to make you guys great balloon twisters. Bye-bye.